isn't intimidated by my success.
Girl, quit chasing the ghost of James Merrill's past. He is married and long gone.
Mm. That male's fine. Here we go. Let's do a little research here.
Ah, this is you. Strong, independent, and lonely women.
I don't need some bald-headed man on a book telling me that I am strong and independent. That's a given.
But you forgot lonely.
There's no such thing as too strong. And you know what? If I were a man, being the youngest COO of a Fortune 500 company would actually be a good thing. Women would flock.
Yeah, but men flee.
We flee with them.
And it's not just your job, Lauren. Remember what Marcel said on your last day? After you trumped his wine choice?
It was a better choice.
What was his wine?